Abençoe,
abençoe, Pai, abençoe.
Celestial sun, 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 there's no plan, there's no sorrow that I've done, that ain't me, but suffer, but I come and laugh, I rest with the kind of me, but because we don't, the roads we call and I feel like someone less than a sea of the town that reads their whiskey and some answers and shit. Sees the light, stiff at the pub, and rest of the crowd on the bar. There's no pain, there's no sorrow that I've got, that I've got. So what, a thousand, what smaller sight lays the fire, where we once wished the robots lie. And a breath, but just a shot.
I went to a cafe and I took out a bit of paper. I divide it into eight squares here, and because I spent a lot of time on the side of the stage this week watching the boys, you know. Although the Pogues supported the Clash in 1983 in the Brixton Academy, I didn't really know them so well, and I've only really got to know them musically since Daryl has taken over the bass from Cott. And to me, you know, Daryl is there with Jim Finer, like anchoring the whole thing down, like. Nothing panics Daryl. I started to look at Jim Finer, you know, and I thought, like, Jim, if, he'll kick me for saying this, but he's the Bill Wyman of this group, you know, like, without him, they're all gonna float away into the air, you know. When I get a group together, I'm definitely gonna cover If I Should Fall From Grace With God, because playing that number in America, I just have to restrain myself from rushing on stage. It's not the playing of it I want to join in on, it's the singing of it, you know. Coming up, please, boys, coming up, please, boys. Watch your 5 minutes ago, when I'm dead to go, I'm burning in the sun.
This one's called Rainy Night in Soho. For all the romantics in the audience.
We'll be right back.
My salute.
When I see songs that we did on the album, like Thousands Are Sailing, If I Should Fall From Grace, The Birmingham Six, I think they're making these songs just live now on stage. And I'm especially pleased for Philip with Thousands Are Sailing, because that's becoming a live favourite.
Silent now, but the dust of the wise and the torchlights of a famished the fortune could not serve. Did you work upon the railway? Did you wreck the streets of crime? Were your daughters from the White House? Were they from the five a day? The first will make you cry. Did you count the months and years? Or did your teardrops quickly dry? Ah, no, since this was not to be a coffee shop, I came here. They never even gave me time for me to change my life.
Just take it and I'll answer. Let's send out a Kirsty Nicole. This science school, Ferry Tile in New York. Oh, it's trust the same way. And the drop time. Oh, my suffering. Say I know the lonely song of song, the rare old mountain dew that turned the first one and dreamed about you. Just yearns for me. So I'll be Christmas. I love you, baby. I could see a better time. Well, all our dreams come true.
By the
It'll never be short of a word. I've heard he used to be a used car salesman, and I fully believe it. And I heard that he never managed to even sell one car. Yeah, I can fully believe that as well. But Spider, you know, is a great wit, which is really the personality of the band, you know. That brings me on to, you know, the visionary, the poet of the band, Shane McGowan, who I think is like one of the finest writers of the century. And for so long people thought they were a drunken rabble, but they've just got no idea how great he is.
So
I was thinking about, you know, who's doing the work, because in every group, I always think back to my own group, The Clash, you know, to me, like, the rhythm was bashed out by me and Topper, and, like, I was looking at the Pogues, and I was thinking, you know, it's James Fearnley, you know, now he's the one, such energy, what a showman, you know, he's like the showman of the accordion. You never see someone using that accordion like, you know, if Flaco Jimenez could see that, he'd just die, because like, I've never seen anyone jumping and throwing that accordion around, you know. And James always comes off soaked in sweat. And also Andrew Rankin, what they call the clobberer, and I think that's a bad name for him, because he's not clobbering anymore, you know, he's got great feel.
Yeah!
got my love. Why cost my soul? Dreams are dreams, but all can know. Cause my girl, why what you want? Clouds are drifting across the moon. Cuts are prowling on the beat. Swings a girl from the streets of blue. Dirty old town, dirty old town.
Banging his bell. All right then. I say I've been ill all week, you know. But I feel more like it tonight. You know, I mean, people say to me, why don't you stay in bed, you know? But I think, you know, stay in bed when the Pogues are in town. That's, you know, that's a stupid thing to do. Okay, I'm gonna go out and get vibed up. All right, guys.
Dirty old town. Dirty old town. Dirty old town. Dirty old town.
Thank you. Nice to look at Joe. This one's called Turkish Singing Attack.
I mean, I'm a rhythm guitar player, and there are few rhythm guitar players in this world anymore because a lot of them are lead guitars, you know. But rhythm guitar player, Chevron is like really the tops, because I had to go to America and Canada and try and cover his parts, you know. And I just couldn't get that double time, you know, when it goes into like Irish triple time beats, you know, like at the end of Turkish Song of the Damned.
Welcome to our singer, Professor
Mr. T. Woods, who I see as, he's like the master musician of the band. I don't know what groups he's been in and out of, but he's run the whole gamut of rock and roll. I like the story he tells me when he used to go, on those days, you know, I had a white horse's head on my head when I go on stage, and like makes me think like, wow, we've all been through a few trips, you know, in rock and roll. And like, if T. Woods can hang in all the way from going on with a white horse's head on his head till now, you know, then the rest of us are just babies.
It's the last one. It's called the Irish Rover.
It's the Jones family.
We're scared someone from what's we come along. We're starting to get a room, fighting your blessings to a hill of fire. And a whale of a crew is it just an atom? Some man of cutters of dirt. The ships from Iraq blurred a shot. The boat was turned right over.
Turned around,
and the poor old dog was drowned. Irish
and the good preparation of worms.
Thanks a lot.
Stout, your eyes fall in and your teeth fall out, your brains come tumbling down your snout. Be merry, my friends, be merry.
The stunning Mr. James Burnley. For when the accordion doth speak, it maketh both my knees go weak.
Big hand for Linda.
Mrs. Skull, a message to you.
Right now, and I think of your future.
Lembo, Lembo! Hey, Lembo! And it's a
practice. Oh, Lembo, darling.
Lembo, darling.
Yeah? Yeah. I have to get that smile right.
Oh!
I finally made it.
Yeah. I'll buy that tomorrow. See you. See you tomorrow, Shanks.
See you.